We're infinite. Made for one another. Made for love. We're undone by our own humanity.
Captain America: The Winter Soldier was a heavily shield-centric movie, with major roles for both Scarlett Johansson and Samuel L. Jackson. And it sounds as though that focus may remain for the third outing. Jeremy Renner said Hawkeye could appear in Captain America 3. It's not sure yet if the actor fits it into his schedule, since he's really busy right now. It's also unclear how exactly would Hawkeye fit into the story. That's all for today. I'm Valerie. I'll be back soon with more Captain America 3 updates. Bye.